Before, we used to teach using different methods, but now Teaching for Success has opened our eyes to teach all learners to benefit. Teachers work together, collaborate to learn from each other. People are not now learning to pass exams. They are learning and they understand each and everything.
The way we